Hi folks, and welcome to this special Rock Tries special episode. And today I'll be trying this McCafe iced strawberry and lemonade. What is it, like a icer type thing, isn't it?
Slush puppy.
It's a slush puppy type thing. And we've got a very special guest, the boy Simo, Cypress Gardens himself. Probably be a one-off, but who knows, eh? Perhaps he will become a fully fledged member of your Crab Productions. Watch this space. So he's already warned me about this. So I'm a sucker for punishment, as you know. So let's try it out. Just gonna put my straw in. He's already had it, like, so. And you're fine, aren't you?
Take a big drink.
No, you told me not to. I'm not that gullible. Yeah, here we go. Oh my God.
Cold enough.
No shit. Apart from that, it's quite nice actually.
But cold.
I'm getting used to it now.
Brain freeze.
Yeah, I'm feeling it now. It's rushing to my head already. Well, apart from that, it's really nice actually. Do they do these all year round, like, as well?
Summer,
all the summer.
Just summer.
Oh, I was going to say.
They're nice.
Yeah, I can get behind this. Quite nice. But I'm going to be hyper like hell, because imagine how much sugar content is in this.
Don't think about that.
No, I know, but I do, because...
I just wanted to see your brain freeze.
Because I get very hyper if I have too much sugar. But yeah, this is really nice. Really nice. But I'm going to know it later on. Can't stop drinking it now. I better put it down. So if you like to have a nice cool drink, I highly recommend this. Be careful of the brain freeze afterwards. Are you going to say goodbye then?
Bye.
Bye bye, guys. Bye.
Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video. If you like to support me, then please subscribe to my channel. Please leave me a comment in the comment section below and check out my other content as well. I very much appreciate it. For now, see you later.